paano natin iuwi ang mga Pinoy na naipit ngayon sa Lebanon. There are more than 400 now who would want to be repatriated. So basically, we're just putting the plans together how we will bring them back home as quickly as possible.
Sir, so during the mandatory repatriation, level 4 na po sa Lebanon?
Hindi pa. 3 pa lang.
Okay, sir, kailan po natin i-call yung mandatory repatriation? Kailan po natin iangat sa alert level 4?
Well, it depends on the situation there, and the ones who will assess that will be our DFA, our embassy.